first tonight, we start with breaking news. In just the last hour, the Adams County Sheriff's Office confirms the body found Friday off Riverdale Road there was this 19-year-old girl. Natalie Bollinger went missing last Thursday out of Broomfield. Investigators aren't saying yet how she died, but they are investigating this as a homicide and asking for leads. Once we get more details, we will pass them along.